plenty.
Our food plenty for there.
A warehouse of 600 feet by 600 feet, full of COVID-19 products, was discovered today. Look at people struggling to pass. This incident has been going on since 7 a.m. As I speak with you, sources say the warehouse has not gone off. Palliative that we're supposed to be giving to people during the COVID-19 period was hidden away in a warehouse, and Nigerians were dying of hunger and starvation. Look at this man struggling to survive.